Thank you for purchasing the SATURO Dual Head Infiltrometer. Before you use your instrument for the first time, you will need to install the gasket into the infiltrometer head. This video will walk you through the installation process. For this process, you will need the pressure chamber assembly and the bag of gaskets included with the SATURO. A small dull instrument, such as a popsicle stick, may be helpful for getting the gasket started in the groove of the pressure chamber assembly. Do not use any sharp object that might puncture the gasket, causing unreliable readings. Begin by placing the pressure chamber assembly between your knees while in a seated position with the gasket facing up. Be careful not to pinch any cables in the process. Place one end of the gasket into the groove in the infiltrometer head and press the gasket down as far as it will go. Repeat this process as you go around the chamber. When you reach the end, you may have a small amount of excess gasket left over. Do not cut the extra length from the end. The extra gasket length is needed for expansion and contraction as the gasket heats and cools. Instead, slowly work the extra gasket length back into the groove and ensure that both ends meet securely. If you have any questions about this process, please contact our support group at support.environment@metergroup.com. Or by calling 509-332-5600.